Congratulations.
After three complete, the score still remains West Washington 1, Crawford County 0. We'll start out the top of the fourth for the Lady Wolf Pack, number 20, Hannah Ashling, followed by number 4, Desi Puckett, number 11, Violet Ridnell.
Thank you.
Lady Senators will start off the bottom of the fourth with Gracie Abels, followed by Lizzie Keltner. And Gracie Hadley. Lady Senators also have a home game tomorrow night with Trinity Lutheran at 5:30. Come back out and support your Lady Senators. The score still remains 1-0.
Thank you.
Adding now for the Lady Senators will be the shortstop, Alanda Johnson. She'll be followed by the third baseman, Riley Hall. Right now is our catcher, Lexi Graham. She'll be followed by our dark fielder, Mackenzie Graham. Thank you. Four innings complete. The Lady Senators lead now is 3-0. Lady Wolfpack will begin the top of the fifth with their third baseman, Mackenzie Vincent, followed by their second baseman, Kelsey Preifogel, and their right fielder, Bailey Bockington. The Lady Senators will lead off the bottom of the fifth with their right fielder, Mackenzie Brown, followed by back up at the top of the lineup with Destiny Nefus and Elliot Nance. have a substitution for Destiny Nephus. Looks like we're going to have Ansley Nance come to the plate. And she'll be followed by her sister, Elliot Nance. Coming to the plate now will be the pitcher, Gracie Abels, and she'll be followed by the first baseman, Lizzie Keltner. Gracie Hadley, and she'll be followed by shortstop Thank you. fifth inning completed now. The Lady Senators, 5. Crawford County, 0. Crawford County will start off at the top of the sixth inning with their left fielder, Kenzie Seibert, followed by Tabron Wolf, and then Cheyenne Pierpont.
Thank you.
bottom of the sixth inning. The Lady Senators will lead off with their shortstop, Lander Johnson, followed by Riley Hall, and the catcher, Lex Brown. The score still remains 5-0. Sub in now for Lexi Brown. We'll have number one, Hayden Press. Batting now will be our right fielder, Mackenzie Brown.
Back. balls, two strikes.
Ansley Nance batting instead of Destiny Nevis, and now at the plate is Elliot Nance, and she'll be followed by Gracie Abel. After six complete innings, the Lady Senators now lead 8-0. Lady Wolfpack will come to the top of the seventh with their first baseman Hannah Ashley, followed by Desi Puckett and Violet Ridnor. Thank you.
ball. Two strikes.
Well, that's the ball game. The Lady Senators win 8-0. So we just want to remind everybody, tomorrow night, 5:30 here, the Lady Senators will play the Trinity Lutheran. We just want everybody to have a safe trip back home.